And speaking of it, the Athlete of the Month program has a huge benefit.
The 8 winners are also finalists for a $5,000 scholarship. Fred has the latest to be honored.
This is a huge concept. If you're a senior, to have 5 grand sitting out there is a possibility. I'm all in, especially as a parent trying to pay for all this. Hello again, everybody. The WLKY Athlete of the Month, brought to you by Penn Station, is Adam Hoff. Adam is a senior at Charlestown High School in Southern Indiana, plays for the Pirates football team, which is a huge game this Friday night at Brownstown in the third week of the playoffs. He's also on the student council, does a variety of volunteer work. He gets a bunch of prizes, including a bunch of food for him and his friends and students at Charlestown from Penn Station.
I was a little surprised. I didn't think I would get it, but, you know, we got it, so.
The first, when you first heard about it, what did you think?
I was happy. I didn't expect it.
What are some of the things you're involved in? Why do you think you won this award?
Well, I thought my team did great. They did a great job supporting me, and I didn't really think that I'd get it, so.
Oh, it's amazing. Adam's another great winner. Person that we've chosen and real excited about it. He's done a lot in the community. And Penn Station is that's kind of our focus right now, is to be involved in Kentuckiana and the high schools and the athletics and having a great time. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Drew Diener with ESPN 680, Don Robinson with Penn Station. We're here to present the WLKY Athlete of the Month, presented by Penn Station. It is Charlestown's Adam Hoff. We had a great time shooting that. The $5,000 scholarship will be awarded this spring. We've got 6 spots left for an Athlete of the Month. If you want to be one or know somebody who should be, go to PennStation.com for more. I am Fred Calgill, WLKY.